out for a crisp walk. Thinking about the baptism of Jesus like you do. A couple of things. Jesus first says to John, baptize me. A willingness to have, to become a person through other people. A willingness to hear the words of beloved through each other. A willingness to invite into our hearts that which is being gifted to us all around. And so my question is, can I allow my life to baptize me? Can I allow this moment to baptize me? Can I enter a willingness to say, baptize me, and then look up and see? Can I allow this moment to baptize me? Even when I'm freezing and there's frost on my eyelashes. May we allow ourselves to become people through other people, and may we be a living baptism for each other and allow ourselves to be baptized by our life. Grace and peace, friends.